Good morning, GABFAC, and these are your weekly announcements. There will be a sisterhood meeting in the Connections Room today, directly after service. Sisterhood meeting. Today is the second Sunday. This is the Sunday that our brothers park cars. This is the first Sunday for valet parking. Did you let the brothers valet park your car? Let's see how it went. Be patient with us, y'all. It's our first time. Give us a chance to work out the kinks and the bugs, and we'll be running smooth in no time. Let's please remember to pray for Evangelist Deborah Collins and the passing of her brother. Also for Ethan and Zion Woody and the passing of their grandfather, Elder Bobby Woody, whose services will be on next Sunday, March 17th, viewing at 3:00 and his musical at 4 p.m. at Kennedy Temple. So let's continue to show our support and our love for Evangelist Collins and those Woody boys. No small groups for the month of March for the Brotherhood. So we will resume in April. No small groups for the Brotherhood month of March. Do you want your children to learn the Bible? Do you want your children to have fellowship with other believers their age while learning the Bible? Well, bring your children on Tuesday nights to youth Bible study. They have their own separate Bible study where they can learn on their level. Every Tuesday night, 6 p.m. So it starts at 6. You can't get here at 6:00. You can't get here at 6:02. Get here about 5:57, 5:56 so you can be in place and catch the beginning of the lesson. Parents, allow your youth to benefit. I promise you'll appreciate it later on. Don't forget to get the announcements to us. We film on Tuesday evenings between Bible study and choir rehearsal. So please get them to us before the end so we don't have to waste time and we can get in here and knock these announcements out.
Hannah had what was called observable prayers because her lips were moving, but there was no voice to her lips. There was no sound coming out of her mouth. She had observable prayers, but she did not have audible prayers. Who ever said in order for your prayers to be right, we got to hear what you say? You don't have the Holy Ghost unless I've heard you speak in tongues. What's up with all of that, Joel? She must not have the Holy Ghost. Praise God, because we ain't heard her. We ain't heard her speak in tongues. Who said you had to hear her? Pray or speak in tongues. And furthermore, we're talking about Eli, who was the father of worthless sons. The only way he could judge Hannah was as a worthless woman, because he was judging her based upon his experiences. They'll do it.
To watch any of our past services and also our live streams, visit us on the web at gatewayareabfac.com. That's gatewayareabfac.com.